we'll be taking a brief look at the Audio-Technica System 3000, a wireless lavalier microphone. Please note that the AV racks in the Math and Sciences building are housed in either a podium or a desk. In all cases, the lavalier microphone hardware is located toward the bottom of the AV rack in your classroom or lab. Let's start with locating and powering on the microphone receiver. At the bottom of the AV rack, you'll see the receiver. It may or may not be powered on. If the unit is not powered on, simply depress the power button on the left side. The unit is powered on when you see the menu fully lit. Next, you'll need to locate the microphone transmitter. The transmitter should be in the pull-out drawer at the bottom of the AV rack. Once you locate the transmitter, open the door at the front of the transmitter to access the power on button. This can be done by simultaneously releasing the latches on either side of the transmitter. The power button for the transmitter is located on the inside. You will need to turn the switch upwards to power on the transmitter. On the transmitter menu, you'll see a microphone frequency pop up. This is how you know the transmitter is powered on. When using the microphone system, placement is important. Remember to place the lavalier microphone as close to your face as possible. Usually this means using the clip on the lavalier microphone to attach it to your clothing, usually near the neckline. Please note that placing the microphone on a mask is not recommended. Once power on, the microphone transmitter should be able to run on batteries for up to 6 hours. However, it is recommended to power down the microphone when not in use. Also, please note that the microphone can be muted by using the switch located at the top of the microphone transmitter. Placing the switch in the mute position will give you a red light. This indicates that audio is no longer being transmitted by this unit. Toggling the switch back to the open position will give you a green light, letting you know that the transmitter is ready to be used. Please note that this is not the power button and that the transmitter is still on, so please do not use these switches to power down the transmitter. To power down the transmitter, once again, open up the front door and place the switch in the downward position. The LED screen will indicate for a second that the unit is powering down, and when the LED screen is unlit, that means that the unit is fully powered down. When you are finished using the microphone, be sure to place it into the pull-out drawer at the base of the AV rack. Please note that there is no need to power down the receiving unit for the Audio-Technica System 3000.